Wow. I've never seen that. That was athletic. I took the left side. It was fun. I've never done that before. Oh. I followed Darren. That was a bit of an acrobatic line up that first hole.
Yeah, I saw you flailing. I couldn't tell what happened.
Well, that's just me paddling, man. That, you know, that's just normal. What's that? 115. I did get kind of stuck and almost turned around in that last hole. But that was fun, I have to say. That's a good line. I thought there was a boop on the left side. That's the boop I was looking for.
That is so terrible last week. I actually had to roll. I went too aggressive and I just ended up like flipping in.
Oh,
there.
Really?
That just felt like you got the right.
Excellent. I got too far to the right.
You put some big old holes on the left?
Yeah, well, the first one just kind of hit this curler and.
Tell you that the center of the first and some of the left and stuff and one
of those two holes held me for a little for a moment.
Yeah. Second just comes up fast.
I was worried about getting surfed into the meat of it.
Yeah. I almost got my hole when I was doing a little crossover thing. I think you have to go down the crossover. I was up like
I really don't know the line through that rapid. I need to learn it more. I wish there was a spot on the shore where you could look at it.